Hello and welcome to the news from Bahrain International. I'm Samer Ajawi. The southern governor, Sheikh Khalifa bin Ali Al Khalifa, paid a visit to the services center at Sakhir in the presence of a number of officers and officials in order to witness the initiatives of this camping season. He stressed the importance of these services and security initiatives in contributing to spreading awareness regarding security among the campers. He also praised the role of the government and private security bodies in enhancing community partnership through security programs. The governor was briefed on the elements of security and safety of the camping season and the available capabilities to enhance communication, in addition to presenting the most prominent results of the series of security campaigns to confirm the pillars of security, public safety for citizens throughout the season.